Hello, good morning to all. Now see this lesson. Plants give us food. Filling the missing letters below each picture to complete the names of the food items. Apple, cabbage, carrot, tomato. Apple, cabbage, carrot and tomato are some food items. We get these food items from plants. Let us learn about the different kinds of food items that we get from plants. Food we get from plants. தாவரத்திலிருந்து நமக்கு கிடைக்கக்கூடிய பொருட்கள் உணவுப் பொருட்கள் We get vegetables, fruits and seeds from different parts of a plant. Vegetables, we eat roots, stem, leaves and flowers and different plants as vegetables. Roots, carrot, beetroot and radish are examples of roots that we eat. Next, stems. Potato, ginger and sugar cane are examples of stems that we eat. Next, leaves. Spinach and cabbage are examples of leaves that we eat. Flowers. Cauliflower and broccoli are examples of flower that we eat. இதெல்லாமே vegetables ஓட root vegetables, stem vegetable, leaf vegetable, flower vegetables. Okay. Next, fruits. Most fruits are sweet, juicy and tasty to eat. Apple, banana and mango are examples of fruits that we eat. Fruits எல்லாம் நீங்க சாப்பிடுவீங்களையா? அதான். Next is seeds. We eat seeds from some plants. Seeds of plants such as rice, maize and wheat are called cereals. Seeds of plants such as peas, beans and gram are called pulses. பருப்பு வகைகள். Cereals நான் தானிய வகைகள். Next, some other food we get from plants. We get tea from the tea plant, coffee from the coffee plant, and sugar from the sugar cane plant. பாருங்க, coffee இருக்கா, coffee powder எங்கந்து கடைக்கிது, coffee plantல இந்த நமக்க கடைக்கிது, tea தூல், tea வந்து தேயில் அதில் இந்த கடைக்கிது, sugar வந்து நமக்க கரும்புல இந்த sugar நமக்க கடைக்கிது, எல்லாமே எதில் இந்த கடைக்கிதுனா, plantsல இந்த கடைக்கிது. Okay, students, thank you.